Good evening. I wanted to introduce you to Mufasa. He is being very fussy right now. I woke him up. I'm sorry. He was sleeping and snuggled up next to Mom. But they're little. They're always sleeping and snuggled up next to Mom. So I have no choice but to wake them up. So he is upset with me. He's much lighter than most of my other pups. He's more the color of a lion than his brothers. And as you can see, he's got lots of spunk. He is mad. He's like, hey, lady, put me back. I'm going to turn him so you can see his size and his coloring. He's a little darker down the back. He has slightly darker stripe. They, most of them do. Going down to the tail. No dot on his tip either. He has black face. Oh, sleepy baby. Where you going? You trying to jump? No kamikaze going on. No, we're not going to jump. We're not going to jump. Jumping is not okay. Jumping is dangerous. Don't jump. No, we're not going to let you jump. This is his face. He's got lighter coloring, much more light brown on his face than most of the other pups. He's a big boy, sleepy boy, 10 ounces. So he's about 8 ounces when he was born, 5 days old. Lots of personality, lots of spunk, very upset. Like the others, he is lighter on his chest. I call him Mufasa because he reminds me of a lion, and I like the Lion King. So I'm going to keep his video short because, as you can see, he is mad at me. What's the matter? What's the matter, Precious? His sister is in the background fussing, too. They were snuggled up together. She doesn't like that I took him away any more than he does. I have all these little animals telling me what to do. So that's Mufasa. I'm going to put him back so they can both calm down. But he is not happy. He is gorgeous, though. If you're looking for a lighter colored pup, he will be probably the lightest of the litter. If we look back, if you pull their hair back, you can see he'll probably be the color of the hair closest to the root. And then the dark places will stay dark. All right, love, I know you are upset. Let's go. Say bye-byes. Say bye-byes. I know. I'm sorry. Come here. All right, I'm going to put him back. He is having a fit. Take care, bye, guys. Bye.